my friend Wes King.
Hello.
And Wes could come out just for a couple days, and he just happened to pick the toughest climbing day of the whole trip.
I'm excited to be here. I love to ride my bike, and I love to ride my bike with Schultz. Make me crawl.
That's right.
Go to Las Vegas, New Mexico, and for the first time in a long time, tailwind. It was awesome, and my friend Wes King, who was once in the youth group at First Pres when I was youth director, came out and showed me how to ride, and it was nice that we had, man, so nice. I said at one point in time we were going 40 miles an hour and we weren't pedaling, which is the kind of day I like. I said it was more like going to Disneyland than it was actually riding a bike, so we're grateful for that. And I also want to thank the third grade class at Fort Worth Christian for having three bake sales, and they sent in a check the other day for $300 to the orphans for the James Fund, and we're so grateful for that. What a cool thing that was. We kind of celebrated that here on the bus a little while ago. And so we're grateful for everybody's support and for your prayers, and we'll take another day like today. We'll be fine.
Anytime.
With us. So thanks so much.